Bonjour, this is Julien, the Frenchman who makes French pronunciation videos here on YouTube, and we are looking at how to pronounce the famous name of this French Renaissance writer, physician, Renaissance humanist, monk, and Greek scholar. How do you say it? François Rabelais is how we would say it in France. François Rabelais. François Rabelais. You might hear some people say it as Rabelais, skipping the middle E a little bit. François Rabelais. It'd be fine in English to say it as François Rabelais. François Rabelais. From French, François Rabelais. And now, you know it all. Did you get this? Was this any helpful? Let me know in the comments and by using the like button. Thank you kindly for your support. More videos on how to pronounce more interesting French names from history. I'll see you there to learn more. Thanks for watching.